everyone, how about we dance our way into learning Python? Let's do the Macarena. Come on now, step forward and let's get dancing. Wasn't that fun? What if you had to program your robot to do the Macarena? You would have to code Python statements for these 13 steps. Step 1. Put your right hand forward with your palm facing down. Then put your left hand forward with your palm facing down. Flip your right hand up and your left hand up. Put your right hand on your left shoulder and cross it with your left hand on your right shoulder. Then put your right hand behind your head and your left hand behind your head. Then you take your right hand and place it over your left hip and your left hand over your right hip. And then your right hand on your back and your left hand on your back and sway your hips. These 13 steps are just the chorus, which comes multiple times in the entire 4-minute song. So if you are programming your robot to dance for the entire song, then you would have to reuse the same 13-step code over and again. Instead, you can just put all of these 13 steps of code into a function and call it if you want your robot to perform to the chorus. Assume Macarena is a function with 13 steps code. This function is called multiple times in your dance code. It saves you the time and effort of writing these 13 steps over and again. In short, functions help you reuse code.